Pony Pelicious here. Last time we did Emerald Keep, we met Bubbas, and we equipped ourselves a bit. This time, we are gonna go straight into the S.O.S, so I'll see you there. Like I said, I'll see you there one town, one space over. Ritz needs some help. Mission, S.O.S. We can't use copycat and missile. Okay, I want to ban both of those laws as soon as I can. Okay, we only get 3 people in this mission. So I'm going to bring in... I like Mom Block to be with us. But I'm going to bring in Srenna, because she needs the experience and the AP points. So really, we'll only be banning Nissel for Mont Block, but hey, I'm good with that. And Copycat too. Reinforcements, and just in time, Sarah, trying to strike back. And I should have brought my hunter. Dang it. Ritz, I'm glad I made it in time. Alright, I forgot to do Ritz's voice. To interfere all enemies, and I forgot to check everyone's classes too. Dang it. Pipegala. Of course, first thing she does is target you. Jeez. Ow. Ritz? My favorite character in this game. Damage and poison? You're going to poison a zombie? How does that work? I guess it works! I didn't think it'd be possible, but hey! Don't knock it to you, try it, I guess. What is Sarah going to do? Tiddles. Srenna, no. First thing you're going to do is check out Board, who's a juggler. Passive muggle job, attacks and entertains. Requires 2 thief abilities, which is why I'm not going to be using the juggler. He knows Ring, throws hoop to stop target, firebomb, damaging Molotov cocktail, induces berserker rage, ball, smack head with ball to confuse target, dagger, thrown dagger deals damage and disables target, and gill toss. Thrown gill to deal damage, gill thrown is lost. That's why I do not like jugglers. They make you lose stuff left and right. And we got the typical fairy, sprite I should say. Meteorite, White Wind, Flaring, Fairy Wind, heals HP equal to own HP. Then we have the zombie Nageta. Oh, rot. Zombie command, drains life from an enemy. He knows counter. We saw that earlier. And then we have Demkina, who knows the same thing. Okay. First thing I want to do, law cards. I want to give the copycat and missile. I at least get rid of copycat. A missile I should say. What level of law is... It's an R6. Oh wow, that's like the highest punishing law. Dang it! Last action was fight, so I can't use the fight ability. So instead, I actually use lunge tech to poison. Poison, poison, poison? Poison! Not... At least hit. It at least hit. Forward, what are you gonna do? Huh? You're just gonna fight, aren't you? Auto regain. That's one of the abilities I want. I'm pretty sure since Fight Miss, we can't use Fight this turn. And I don't think you're gonna be in this battle because I'm pretty sure that if, I'm pretty sure if the Berserk, they don't pay attention to the laws. I'm not 100%, but I do not want to risk it. Actually, I go behind this one. To hopefully almost kill it. If not kill it. And it almost killed it. Good enough for me! And I turn around despite... Okay. Actually, I don't feel comfortable from shooting from that position because of Swinna. Let's kill Tito's. 40% chance. And I missed. Was worth the shot though. Now he can't fight, he can drain touch though, which is bad. Attack her, see what happens. She just gains auto regain if you hit her, which is really nice, believe it or not. And auto regain kicks in. Every time her turn comes around, she gains health. That is amazing, in my opinion. Really helpful, pretty much like a free right mage every turn. On that character's turn. And he's using... Bruh, right wind. I should focus on the other one. Saha? What is Saha gonna do? Never miss damage, hit game. Can't deny that 21 damage. 22 damage. See, auto regain. Lets you gain health. It's not that much. But when you don't get hit for several turns, it really adds up very quickly. Aimed attack. Feather blow. Oh. I forgot to check the jobs. My bad. I'll do that right quick. Don't you dare do that meteorite on me. Don't you dare hit it. I might be in a bit of trouble here. Skype. Hopefully they don't call back. Let's do this. I missed. No, I missed. Don't call me back. It's my turn, hold on, let me leave this group. There we go, okay. Now I'm here without interruption. Sorry about that. I didn't even see the last turn of action. I don't know who just went, I don't know, what they did. I'm assuming they bought? That'd be the safe assumption. So I'm just gonna rush. I should use Flash Fist, oh well. Hey, that hit though. Which is really good. And that means I can use my fight ability this turn. Yeah, Copycat's really one of those more annoying laws. Hopefully Mon Blanc doesn't get hit again. That's going to Drain Touch. I forgot to check the classes and stuff, but not. Oh well. She also has Auto Regain, which is really good too. I'm assuming she's going to fight? Oh, nope, take aim again. She really does not want to miss these attacks. She was able to gain a lot of health, and she's almost up to full health again after that Drain Touch. Auto Regain is awesome. It's already poisoned though. Guess they don't want to risk the fighting command? Ouch. There, it's slowly dying. We should focus on the zombies last though. I should have arranged my team much more differently. I did not use my team correctly. Fifth Mon Blanc, I should have used, what's his face? Pete! Pete would have been really helpful in this battle. Dang it! Auto Regain though. Don't you move towards me! What are you gonna get for moving towards me? You're gonna get trapped, that's what. Poison! Yes! Bleed! Bleed to the poison! What's that Jiggler gonna do? He's gonna throw a Molotov cocktail. Thank goodness I didn't berserk though. Actually, I'm gonna try and do something, just for fun. I'll let you go for this turn. If this confuses, it's gonna be awesome. Confuse shot. Confuse? Please? I can't tell if he's confused or not yet. On the bright side, we can just fight this and take it down right now. Took down both fairies, which is good. Confused. Perfect. Now, if he doesn't get targeted, he'll work for us, which is awesome. Don't you dare target him. Good. You're gonna disable the zombie! This is going great! Perfect! No, it's... Why? He was confused! Why you got to unconfuse him? He moved and did nothing, because he can't do anything. slipping! Yeah, I think the last episode was really short, because we had two pretty short battles in it. That zombie slowly dying to poison. Doing touch, I imagine. Good job! Boy's not gonna last another turn, probably. Don't confuse her! Dang it! That's not good. Excuse me while I pass right through you. No, I want Airwinder. I haven't had control of all of you guys for the past 3 battles now. I'm sorry for that, but I can't risk it on this battle. Cause if Marche goes to jail, it's game over. No questions asked, nothing else. It's just good solid game over. I'd rather not be confused. Or I could just shoot the rocks right in front of me. That works too. Probably should have used something like Bolt Shot or something. Ciao. I like how zombies look like frogs when they're about to die. Now confused, they don't always hit us, but they sometimes do, and it doesn't look like this is one of those times that she will. Instead, she's gonna kill the zombie. Okay, we have 3 turns to kill the rest of them. Slipping! I missed! This is not good. No! You did not want a Berserk Moth Block. With that aim he has, he'd be dealing tons of damage from long range. Finish this guy off with a critical. Woo, we leveled up. This is quite a long. This is gonna be quite a long episode. Guess it'll make up for the last episode. All you have to do is just take aim, Shara. Just take aim. Almost. All you have to do. You still have to do like one more hit on him. I never did check the classes. Might not even get a chance for now, depending on what Ritz does. And that should be game. Keyword should be. Oh yeah, it is. 1% damage at 26. 1% hit rate with 26. Unless you 20. Yep, that's the game. That's the battle. That was a close one. I owe you again, Pylicious. That's what friends are for, Ritz. Bum 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 bum. Alright, S.O.S. cleared. Got Topaz Ring, the Morning Star, R3 Anti-Law, and Charm. I'd rather... We're not gonna be adding these,
Look at this shower though.
Yes. Bianca. Sure, we accept Bianca. Then we have one more battle. Already have it paid for, so we're gonna go to that one next. However, first though, I'm gonna change this back to item. I think that's it though. Onward to Nagari Cave. Cool winds blow from inside this cave. An ancient city is said to sleep within its depths. And I'll see you there.